gonna reach back and get one. I had a lot of people wanting me to do this tune. It's pretty old, but I still like to do it. It's called Willie and Laura Mae Jones. Willie and Laura Mae Jones were our neighbors a long time back. They lived right down the road from us in a shack just like our shack. We worked in the fields together and learned to count on each other. When you live off the land, you don't have time to think about another man's color. The cotton was high and the corn was growing fine. That was another place and another time. We sit out on the front porch in the evening when the sun went down. Willie would play and Laura would sing and the children would dance around. And I'd bring over my guitar, we'd play into the night. And every now and then old Willie would grin and say, "Boy, you play all right." Made me feel good. I remember to hitch up the mule when Saturday rolled around. We'd always stop by Willie's house and say, "Do y'all need anything from town?" And he'd say, "No, but why don't y'all stop on your way back home? And I'll get Laura Mae to cook up some corn pones. And you know they're good." Lord, the cotton was high and the corn so fine. But that was another place and another time. The years went past the land and took back what they'd given. We all knew we had to move if it was gonna make a living. So we all moved off and went our separate ways. And it sure was hard to say goodbye to Willie and Laura Mae Jones. The years went past my door, I heard from them no more. Till I saw Willie downtown the other day, I said, "Y'all stop by tonight, we can sit down and eat a bite. I'd love to see your children and Laura Mae." But he shook his head real slow, spoke with his eyes so kind. "This is another place and another time." The cotton was high and the corn was growing fine, y'all. Place another time. Ooh, the cotton was high and the corn was so fine. That was another place and another time. Thank you.